darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold. Stabbed by the flash of a neon light, and spent the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. And no one made. Disturbed. Like silent raindrops fell, oh, they fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made, and the signs flashed out warning in the words that it was forming. And the signs and the words of the prophets are written on the sabbath.